Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Zelda 2 The Adventure of Link. And magic will go up. Life will go up. Okay, so life is still at 50, fairies at 40. All I managed to do is reduce the cost of jump. That's pretty much it. That dungeon is over and done with. On to the next dungeon. I mean, how did I go from only 6,000 to 8,000 for just to level up? What? That didn't work? And I'm down to 100. Well, I could just cross over the water. Okay, that makes it a lot easier to get to the temple. Yeah, I can't remember how things work here anymore. Yeah, I got no lives left, so if I die this time, maybe I just need to go down further. Maybe that flu is why you need a... Yeah, even if I die, it's still gonna be a long, long way to leveling up. Fuck. Yeah, I got bigger fish to fry. I didn't mean to go that way. Oh. Wait. It's only good for 50 points, but... Yeah, it's best to have something backed up. And the next part has bubbles. Rescue the kidnapped child on the island. Powerful knight lives in this town. Try to enter through these chimneys. Okay, there's another one. I'm just gonna get my magic all healed up. Oh wait, I can still turn into a... Got enough magic to turn into a fairy again. Okay, a powerful knight lives in this town. Am I supposed to cancel it out? No, I'm trying to cancel this out. What does the game know? Or maybe if I jump. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's not on this board here. Well, here we go. Oh, going down like a pipe here. Here we go. When you jump, press up to stab. Alright, so I know the up thrust now. That could come in handy. What do you mean by island? Ugh. He knew I had an up thrust, so he just runs away. Yeah, so, okay, that's where I got the key the last time. Muy caliente. Sweet. Fuck. Of course. Just want to get a break because the game makes me lose a life. Fuck you, programmers. For making me fall. For luring me into a death trap. And another thing, shouldn't I have a tool in my inventory to be able to do some damage against the clansmen? Yeah, they look like the friggin' Ku Klux Klan. Instead of just the two eye holes that they usually have in their uniforms.